Yeah, I see. I need to remove some of the snow from the plow. Also, I need to put some grease, fat. So the snow doesn't stick. This was a quick plowing video. And this is the first time I'm actually testing out my new Osmo Action 3 after I got it back from DJI, after I had sent in my first unit. Like you probably saw in some previous videos, in the autumn it was really soft because it was out of focus, and so many people have the same problem, not only me. So today I used Osmo Action 3 as the main camera and the old Osmo Action as the secondary, and the third one was the Nikon D7500. And I'm shooting in CineLike, D-CineLike 10-bit colors. So now I'm going to my neighbor and plow the snow there, but I will not be recording it. Maybe later, if I will be plowing today or tomorrow again, then I will record more. Oh, it's so great to have the front screen. But I can't see if I'm in focus or not. What I was going to say, it's at the battery on this unit is at 63% now. And today it's like -9 or -10 Celsius outside. But it was not fully charged.